might be there.
Doug's a score update from City Mazda Stadium. The Dogs have broken a four-game losing streak, defeating West Adelaide by 7 points.
Phil, oh, there's the mark of the year so far. Marc Borholm climbed underneath the...